etc. And we ran a roll for vice president. So you could always eat the vice president. Because at different rallies we had cinnamon rolls and bagels and jelly rolls.
Jelly rolls.
You remember, you're not what you
eat, Jim.
You are what
you
eat.
Glad you drove all the way up. I was wondering if you would drive all the way up.
That's true.
I figured it's the last time they're ever going to play, you better. So I thought.
Oh my God. You know, the Grateful Dead movie is coming out, Sunshine Daydream.
Long drive. Fucking A.
I'm very excited to see that because I was there then. And it was a very hot day in Oregon. It was a benefit for Chuck Kesey's Creamery. And everybody was just pouring sweat. There was this big water truck, and I said, could we just spray the audience with water? And Garcia says, that's why you're so benign, man. I thought, dang, Jerry. And we set out to spray the audience with water, and just as we were about to let the hose go, this little kid sitting on the back of the tank says, this stuff smells like sewage. We had almost spread the entire audience with shit. That would have been a hell of a take home.
But, like Sonic the Hedgehog.
What? Kissing builds up your mouth.
Chicago.
I've always said that.
Shut up!
Oh, shut up!
That's funny.
Fish talk.
Okay, we're gonna have a special acoustic tribute, starting with Ms. Lauren Murphy. Make a wall.
Thank you so much, everyone, for coming out.
Yeah.
In memory of my amazing husband and our amazing brother and musician. He's right there. This urn right here was custom made by Tony Fishman at Telefunken Microphones. So it's just right there. And the eternal flame. To me by an old high school friend. They're a recreation of our wedding.
Wow.
Judge and I moved to El Dorado right after his surgery, which was initially very successful, and I hadn't written anything during the time period that I was caregiving, so it was a near 3-year dry period of songwriting. And even though he was ill, he took our daughter. They were such sidekicks. They spent a lot of time together. Just great, great. And he said, honey, please, see what you can come up with. This turned out to be what he called my masterpiece. I'm just glad he liked it. It's called El Dorado.
Sky, the passer-by's voice.
Yeah!
This just in. My team says, oh, shut up!
Thanks for coming. That was sweet. That was sweet.
Huh? Not feeling the floor shape yet.
Nope.
$5 in the memory of him, and it's got a Catalina quote always on my mind. Judge my family. So,
my
Thank you.
Thank you. Wow. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Oh no. Aha,
got me. There we go.
Thank you. Thank you.
Bobby!
Double trouble, Vega! Take that! Take that!
Ha ha ha!
Thank you. You've been sleeping in the darkness. thank Dave and Darren Molney for that hard ending. Right?
Okay. Are you having a good time out there?
Yeah!
That's the most important thing. Besides Bobby has to have a good time.
Yeah. What?
You have to. See, because they don't belong there. You did not grow them. He went to the church of what's happening now. Thank you. Had me hanging out there in the clouds. I was like, every day.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Everyday people, that's what we have on here tonight. Come on. Everyday people.
Yeah.
Are you sure? Every other day people?
Thank you. That's all right.
That's cool.
Miss D, another little power. This is a song by the great Booker T and the MGs.
Thank you.
You nailed the end and you worked on your own song. That's what we're happy about. Another early Santana for you. See a lot of people I haven't seen in a while. Jack, how are you? Great guitarist, Jack Gesbridge. Gives lessons, I heard. Oh, sorry. A guy I actually had a day job with. I did have a day job. He's here to prove it. My wife does not believe it, but that's in the book too. Santana won once again. It's a soul sacrifice.
Yeah.
Thank you. Let's team around on drums. Happy Egg Boy, your drummer, your drummer. That's Tony Stern on the keyboard. She's your keyboard player. We have Bobby Vega on the bass. Misty, thank you so much for joining us. Well, we're definitely going to have you back.
Thank you so much. It's a blast.
Yeah, who's playing guitar?
My name is Jeff. Thanks for coming.
Hi, Jeff. Lebowski?
Yeah, Lebowski. Well, no.
I don't know why, love you like I do.
Encore!
We're gonna get one more out of you guys, I hope. Just deep, if they want you back up there. I know I do.
How do you say no to him?
Oh my, we can't say no to you.
Just can't do it.
Can't do it, you're irresistible. Especially you. Uh-oh, he lost his power. We need the Powerpuff Girls. Powerpuff Girls have power. That's right. No puff to it. They puff.
Kick it. You just have to kick it.
Good song.